and America, it is our divine head of fire.